The muscular fibers of the lumbar part of the diaphragm originate from the upper three lumbar vertebrae by way of right and left crura and the five arcuate ligaments. The right crus arises from the right side of the anterior aspects of the upper three lumbar vertebrae and intervening intervertebral discs. The left crus is shorter and arises from the left side of anterior aspects of upper two lumbar vertebrae and the intervening intervertebral disc. The median arcuate ligament is an arched fibrous band stretching between the upper ends of two crura. The medial arcuate ligament extends from the side of the body of L2 vertebra to the tip of the transverse process of L1 vertebra. This ligament arches over the psoas major muscle. The lateral arcuate ligament extends from the tip of transverse process of L1 vertebra to the 12th rib. This ligament arches over the quadratus lumborum muscle. We are now in a position to draw the anatomical structures that are passing through the lumbar part of the diaphragm. The space between the median arcuate ligament and the body of T12 vertebra is called the aortic hiatus. The main structure that is passing through the aortic hiatus is the aorta. Another structure passing through this hiatus is the thoracic duct. As you may know, the thoracic duct originates in the abdomen as a dilatation placed in front of the L1 and L2 vertebrae, called the cisterna chili. Sometimes the azygos vein also passes through aortic hiatus. When it does not pass through aortic hiatus, the azygos vein passes through the substance of the right crus of the diaphragm. The hemiazygos vein passes through the substance of the left crus of the diaphragm. The right and left splanchnic nerves are passing by way of small foramina located in the substance of the right and left crus respectively. The sympathetic trunk is passing behind the medial arcuate ligament of the lumbar part of the diaphragm. To conclude this video, we will emphasize the lumbocostal triangle, which is also called the bogdalic triangle. This triangle is a space between the costal and lumbar parts of the diaphragm. Parietal pleura and renal capsule are in contact in this space, so possible infection can be transmitted through this space. Furthermore, the existence of this space might cause a congenital diaphragmatic hernia called the bogdalic hernia.